I think it's so cute. I can't actually see my face, so I wouldn't know. So if this has looked bad the whole time, my apologies. So it's been a while since I have been on camera. I mean, publicly, like posting it and everything. I actually tried to film earlier and it didn't really work out. Didn't mean to get so dark. And everything. I think that just happens. To me. Probably happens to a lot of people. I don't know, like, whenever you get to a certain topic, it just, you kind of turn off. And that happens to me. I feel like I'm in counseling. Don't have anything good to say. Which is why I'm filming now. I went to see the It movie at the drive-in, and that was fun. It was really fun. I really like drive-ins. I really like drive-ins, and it sounds like I'm sick. I don't mean to sound sick. I don't particularly categorize myself as sick right now, I don't think. I guess what I've been up to. I've been working on school. I was so excited about YouTube that I kind of drifted from schoolwork a bit, so I had to get back.
Thank you.
that. I don't know why it's so hard to get back into it. Possibly because I'm not the best at it. It's just that, like, so hard for me to be who I am on camera, to be myself, like, my actual self on camera, because this isn't how I am. It's just not. It's the worst. It's so bad. I don't know how everyone else is so confident on the camera when they are, you know, into it. Maybe they, I really don't know. There's no maybe to any of it. I just don't know. So yeah. But I went to the drive-in because with Ryan, because I really wanted to see It. And they were also playing The Shining. And the drive-in just means a lot to me. And it means a lot. I feel that it means a lot to my family. Like, we went as I've grown up, and the drive-in just means a lot to me. So I continue to go because it's nostalgic for me, and drive-ins in general are nostalgic. They bring me closer to the older times, and not to say that I'm not thankful for the times now. I just really like memories of other stuff and everything. So yeah. But it was a really long line because it's It, and it was just, oh my gosh, it was so good. I thought Bill as Pennywise was such a great decision. I don't think anybody could have done it better. I thought it was great. And Finn played Richie so well. I thought they did a great job of making him still a savage, but like a millennial savage because of the times and everything. And then I really liked Sophia for Bev. She did a great job. I can't believe that she's 15. Figuring that out was insane. She's a really great actor. And then, I mean, all of them are. I think his name's Jeremy, who played Ben. Oh, he was so cute. Like, I thought he was great. And then Jack, who played Eddie. He was the cutest little thing. I thought he was great. All his lines were great. I loved it. And then the rest of them, Jaden, Chosen, Wyatt, and Jackson as Georgie, they were so great. Like, and the rest of the cast, they were all so great. I loved it. I don't think there was anything that could have been done to make it better. Like, I thought it was amazing, but that's just me. Like, I really like that kind of stuff. So yeah, I don't know if I said this already, but I just got back from counseling, and it was all right. It was decent. I mean, I always learn something whenever I go to counseling, so that's good. I was sad though. I was really torn up from trying to film earlier, and I think just like I need to quit being so hard on myself about it and everything. But you can't just film. There's never a thing. You can't just film. You just can't. It's not so easy. You have to get your personality together. You have to you know, do all the stuff. You have to set up everything, figure out what you're going to talk about, get your spirits up. And just try not to get in a dark place. And I put myself in a dark place earlier when on a subject that I was talking about. And some things I just can't talk about. They make me very upset. And if they're not the main topic of the video, I guess I shouldn't discuss them, because they'll rip me to shreds. But I feel like everybody has that kind of stuff. So, you know, I've been Christmas shopping a lot. I know it sounds early, but I don't make that much money. So I started Christmas shopping. And I have a list of 17 people, I'm pretty sure, that I'm shopping for. And I always try to find the perfect gifts for people, because that's my deal. That's what I do. I try to find the perfect gifts, or anything close. And if I don't know some people that well enough yet, then I just try to get them something I think they would like. But, and this year I just didn't care about how like expensive the gifts were or anything like that. I am going all out, and it's kind of just because I wanted one year at least, one Christmas where I, you know, this is my first year with the job, and where I could just plan it out and know that I was doing right by everyone that I wanted to get a gift for, and that I was trying to get them the perfect gift and doing everything in my willpower to find that gift and get it for them. Because I know that next year and years to come, I probably won't be able to do this, because I will probably be in college and I'll be on more of a student budget. Not to say that I'm not on a budget now. I am budgeting myself with my income and everything, because I'm trying to fix my room up a little bit to make it brighter so that I can maybe rebound off of the brighter atmosphere, because I love black. Black is the best. It's such a great color. I love it. It's all the colors, but I need bright colors around me. I'm one of those people who needs brightness to, you know, let that happen. So, just all that kind of stuff. So, yeah. I'm really excited for Christmas. Some of my gifts have already started arriving. So far, I've gotten I've ordered three people's complete gifts. And I'm just really excited. I am so excited for Christmas. It makes me so happy to see people's faces when they open the gifts and everything. It's, I don't know, like, just knowing that you made that happen. I don't want to get all teary. I get really excited, but that's just me. I'm sure other people do too, but Christmas is huge for me. Like, it's always been really big. Christmas has, normally it's been like a break from school and from bullying. I guess that's why I tie good memories to Christmas, because I got a break from bullying and everything like that. So last year, Christmas wasn't as huge. I mean, like, I got Ryan, I'll insert the picture if I still have it. I got Ryan and Adora so many gifts, and I wrapped them up all cohesively, and it was so much fun, because I thought, like, I nailed down their presents and everything, and I didn't get anybody else anything. This year, like, because it was very last moment that I was getting them stuff. So this year, I'm trying to get, you know, get everybody included and everything like that. And I'm not expecting anything in return. It's just, you know, like, I want to do something nice, and it's, I mean, it's more about giving anyway, you know, but I'm of course, I'm excited about what I'm going to get for Christmas anyway. Like, I don't know what I'm going to get, but, and I'm excited about getting myself things too for my room and everything, because, like, I pay for all the stuff, and it takes a while to get things and everything. So, yeah, but I don't know. I'm really excited. So, and I'm really excited for fall and, like, winter time, because I can wear my hat. Which I took off because, I don't know, I kind of got hot, first of all. And, yeah. So that's why I put my hair up and everything. Yeah. Which I think it's so cute. I can't actually see my face, so I wouldn't know. So if this has looked bad the whole time, my apologies. But yeah. So I'm really excited. And I'm excited for the videos that, like, I have so many video ideas to post and to film and everything and edit. And I'm excited. I'm still keeping up with school and everything like that, and I should be able to film. I just have to keep myself doing it and getting better, and hopefully I'll start getting better at being myself and being, just treating the camera like it's my friend, because it is so hard just to be yourself straight up on the camera. Like, I don't think anybody understands how hard it is until they try. And, it's like a punch in the face, and I've gotten a punch in the face before, so I know. Yeah, so, I don't know. It's, and just rewatching the footage is just like, ouch. It's just like inner ouch, like, you're cringing, but it hurts so much worse because it's at yourself. Yeah, so. And then for the smaller YouTubers, it's like, you can't just do what the bigger YouTubers do. Like, if you don't have any ideas, which I do have ideas, which is good, because it took me a while to come up with them and everything. But once the ideas come, they start flowing more. But you can't do what the bigger YouTubers do. Sometimes when they don't have ideas and just, like, settle out and, oh, like, do a Q&A and say, ask me questions, because you don't have anybody to ask you questions. You're just, like, you know, I'm gonna, like, you're making, if you're doing a Q&A, you're making the Q&A. You're making the Q's and the A's, which is fine. Like, honestly, I considered doing that for my first video, like a 50 facts, which is fine. It's completely fine. I considered doing that, and I probably still will make Q&As for myself, and that sounds really sad, but it's what you have to do. Like unless you go viral overnight, like, or if you just have a huge following already, or if you're just famous, or if you're a famous mom, or a famous dad, or if you have a lot of money, or something like that. Or if you're just really likable. I don't consider myself really likable on camera. Maybe in like, person? Decently likable? On camera? I maybe give it a minute, you know, like, maybe give it a minute. Okay, so that's it. Take my hair down. Like and subscribe if you want, because I'll be back with more videos, and I'll probably have a Halloween video. It's just gonna probably be like a Halloween tag, which I'll probably make the questions, which is fine. And then, because I have a costume which I just bought the head, like I just bought the head thing for it, but I'm really excited for it because I'm obsessed with the show, like that goes with the costume and everything. Oh my gosh, like, ugh. I don't know. Okay, well I'm probably gonna go eat some candy corn and watch YouTube videos and maybe edit, who knows. Okay, thanks for watching.